It's not jumping around, so you're dead. And this shark. I hate this guy. You killed me, man. I hate you so much. And let's see, I need to grab this. Sure. Thing was like you could originally hear funny, there was some way to drop it into the water. So turn you off. Yes. And then push it. And then turn it on. Yes. And now Jaws is dead. Deep sixth. The water's safe, right? Generator unit for the water flow control system. It's toasted. Alright. I'm safe, right? I don't want to die again. I have to go around. Where can I go? And then he's gone. No, let's see if he's gone if I leave. And if he's gone, then that means I can grab it safely. And if he stays, you suck. I have a feeling he's gonna come back to life. Was this the there still? Oh yeah, I think the shark is upstairs. He's gone. Okay, that's better. Residence key, and that's all that was in there, right? That's all that I needed. Wasn't so hard, so let's just see what happens. Nope, no further use as always, yep. I just gotta watch over the bees. I think the bees are in here. Yeah, the bees are in here for sure. Will the bees come out if I look at the wall? Stay in here. Jesus. These bees suck. You've never seen before. Could these have been used for some kind of experiment? Maybe. Get the ammo. Shoot. Dang it, I don't even know where to go. It's all locked. Should I destroy the beehive? Splat to the other side. Shoot. Goodness. Can I distract you guys somehow? I remember you guys following the flower. Hey, did you guys even hear me? Am I poisoned? Nah, but I'm a caution. You guys like the flower the last time. Yeah, you guys are attracted to the flower. But you guys don't stay on it for too long. What the hell? Where'd you guys go? I think I need to destroy the beehive. I don't see any other way of doing this. The lock mechanism for the door. Oh no. Okay, so I gotta look for the shape and see what number. Okay, so that's what that puzzle was for. Yeah, the bees are back. The bees are back, god dang it. Oh my gosh, you guys hurt a lot. Oh, I need that. Gimme. Yes. Can I equip it? Use it? Oh, I gotta use it. Oh, dang, you guys hurt. Let me get to your beehive. Crap. It's too dangerous to go any further, so can I use. Oh, do I have to use it on the wall? I guess I have to use it on the wall. I don't know. Oh, are there bees the last time? I don't remember. Go, go, go. Oh, the camera. Why does the camera always have to work against me? Get to the wall, get to the wall, get to the wall as quickly as possible. Get to the wall. I screw it up? Is that it? So you guys just go here and then you guys just disappear. I don't know. Oh, you guys are attracted to the wall. Oh, that's weird. So I've got some red herbs. There's still things in here. Oh yeah, I thought I got the red herb. Did I miss it? This way. Are you dead, buddy? Yep. I don't know if I need anything else over there. There's another herb, right? Yeah, right there. Yes. And that's it. Nope, there's still more. Huh. What else can I get from here? How is anything shining? Old award certificates on the shelf. Most of them are from the city of the army. It's locked on the other side. How do I get to the other side? And then this one, and then the key. And summon of old test tubes and flasks. Maybe there's something in the beehive? Oh, there's a key. Residence key. That, and that's it. I missed that. Let's see, residence key. 003? Yep. What's behind number 3? You got bitten a lot, man. I'm wondering if there's a zombie behind there. Let me see. Do I want to figure out the code for that one room, or do I want to go on here? I'm right here. You have no further use. Discard it. Yep. Pointed? Yes, there is. So, I actually don't trust it because the last time. I wish there was a box. This is where I put the book. Book sandwich in between them. Organic chemistry lab experiment. The similarities in the cellular characteristics of the rapidly growing plant affected by the tyrant virus have been reported in previous papers. However, while repeating these experiments, an interesting new fact became clear. We learned that a chemical in the UMB family, UMB number 20, contains a compound that is toxic to the cells of the plant. We have given UMB number 20 a new name, V-Jolt. If calculations prove correct, then when V-Jolt is applied directly to the root of the plant, the entire plant should be dead within 5 seconds. The V-Jolt can be made by simply mixing the VP and UMB chemicals in a specific ratio. However, extra care must be taken when handling these UMB chemicals. They have been known to generate toxic gases if mishandled. The characteristics of each UMB chemical are as follows: UMB number 3, red; yellow, 6, yellow; UMB number 7, green; UMB number 10, orange; VP 017, blue; V-Jolt, dark brown. I don't make it. Because I gotta just try and error it. That's all that was in here. What's in the bathroom? What the heck? Okay. Please, nothing bad. Of course. What the heck? Is that the wall? Let's do this first. It's full of dirty water, pull out the plugs. And it has... There's something in the bathtub. Oh, sweet, yes. Okay. And that was it? That actually...
That's it. Alright.
I need the book, and I need to figure out the three numbers. I really wish a box was here. Because they ran out. Let me get the book and the other things. Need the book.
Alright, now let's look for the numbers.
Blue, green, and orange. So blue's 2, green's 6, and orange is 5. I'm gonna write this down. Orange.
Okay.
And then blue, green. Which one comes first?
No, wait. Oh, sure, I got the wrong ones. This one's red. No, this one's green. It was red that I needed. Circle I. And then red. So I needed red.
Red was 3. Alright, why do I feel like I needed blue? Red. This is like a wide eye.
Yep. So wide eyes, 3. Circle eyes, 6. And then 5. Oh, I had to click on the thing first. Okay, so that one's 6. And this one's 3. And this one's 5. Screw up a lot. Yes. Yes. Am I only given 3 chances? Wait, what?
Fill the empty bottle. Oh, no.
No. Well, I'll draw in there. I'll be back cutting it. Let me put the book away. Yeah, I should have saved first. Man. It's behind.
Space in between books.
Bindings of the books seem to form some kind of pattern. Reorder the books, yes. That one goes. Oh, okay, this one goes there. And then. Wait, what? Shoot. The bindings of the book. Yes. I think this is the last one. I have to move. This is like a door. I don't know what I'm going to see on the other side. Dang it, let me save. I'm gonna save right here. I was bringing out the door. Refuses to open. Great. Yep, the plant's here. Crap. I screwed up. Ouch. Make sure. Dang it. Yeah, okay, so now from now on I can only go. Okay, so I need to grab the pickers again. Yeah. What's this? You want to be number three? No. Is this just yellow? Yellow six. No. Crap. Crap. This is gonna take a while. Yes. Take one more. Yes. Yes. I got some water. I guess I have to just combine them. Jeez. You failed. So far it's not so hard. I thought it would like just kill me. Yeah, I get that, I get that. And then red with water. It's purple. Where's it blue? It's purple. Where's purple? It's that. NP04. What is that, non-potent for 004? It's not killing me. So, red and water make NP004. Yellow and water make. Yes. Yep. And then yellow and water make. You will be number seven. So it's water a one. Yeah, water's one. Huh. So red is three, yellow six, water's one. So yeah, I think I did need to do an order. So green and red put together. Take it. Yep. Green and red. Hopefully. Nope, that's not how it works. Oh man, how does it work? Alright, so I need yellow again and water. Yep. And water. And then to make green. Oh, what happens if it makes? Guess water again. Nothing. Goddamn. Green and yellow. It's gonna be annoying. Yep. Grab another one. Yep. And then grab the water. Yep. Yellow and water. Green, green, and yellow. That's a failure. God dang. Yes. Yes. How about green and number four? Are you serious? I combined everything. Maybe the MP4 is what I was supposed to combine something with. The red. Give me the red. And the water. Try and combine those. Make the MP4 stuff. And get some more water. Another yellow. Another red, just in case if I screw up. Combine this with yellow. Oops, wrong one. Combine with yellow, which makes orange. Red, water, and yellow. So, do I mix green now with that? Which is yellow and water? Do I have yellow and water?
Without water, I need yellow.
Yes. So, combine. And then combine. Oh, yes. So the last thing I should add is red. Please. Yes. Oh my gosh, that was annoying. So distinctively brown liquid. I guess I took up the shotgun right now. Nah, I never thought about combining. This is in the room either, is it? Oh, it is. Cool. So it's dead. I'm good now. Looks like the control system for the water tank. It's broken and can't be used. So... dead, right? Wasn't so hard. Oh, shoot. Dang it. Ah, oh, Barry.
What the hell is this thing?
Barry!
Jill!
Shoot it, Barry, shoot it. Sucks.
I thought it was finished.
Yeah.
That was close. Thanks again.
Don't mention it. But what was that? What the hell's going on in this place?
Key. Mashing key. Oh, is it that? Please tell me it's the shield. The key master. Oh, it's the helmet. Did I also need the shield key too? But now the Banders is out to go all the way back.
Barry.
Something about that mansion still bothers me.
Yep.
But I think I'll stay here a little longer.
Okay.
We should split up again and investigate.
Alright.
All right.
See ya, Barry. It's over. Can finally walk through it now? Oh, Wesker.
Wesker.
Jill, so you're safe.
That's what I was going to say.
I apologize. It was all I could do to protect myself against those strange creatures.
I understand. Anyway, it's good that you're safe.
Did you notice? Barry, you sounded a little flaky.
Now that you mention it, yeah. I'll keep a close eye.
Maybe it's quite natural under these circumstances. It's not really our standard operation. Jill, our first priority is to get out of here.
I agree.
There are still rooms in that mansion we can't get into because they're locked up. I've been looking for ways to...
Okay, if there's anything, I'll go back to the other mansion.
I'm counting on you.
I wish I could shoot him. But I can't. Walk through? Yeah. Get the engraving and save.